block this weekend, and I've brought up some timber. Last weekend we put together this water tower to provide gravity fed water to the bathroom, and this weekend I'm going to build a frame around the top of the water tank, because that's not a UV resistant plastic, so I'm just going to make a frame around it and put up some tin so it sort of looks like a corrugated tin water tank. That's the plan for today. crazy Melbourne days, Victorian days I should say, not really in Melbourne here, where we've just had a massive downpour. Now the sun's out and the sky's blue. Lifted the roof up there and now I'm just waiting for the rain to stop again. Now I'll go up and screw it in place. There she is, protected from the sun. Plumbed in, ready to fill up. We still need to run the hose out of the bottom of the tank back to the bathroom, but at least we can get water in there now and free up 1,000 litres from the shack tank. It was raining so much, it'll fill up pretty quick again, so at least we'll be ready for summer. I like it.